when what is above him is now below, the fed become the food that sow. The ground, the earth, Amun, the corn god. Glide within him like a bird, but do not breathe. Water? So him must be Chuck, the god of rain. He erases the dark and brings the day that follows. That's the sun. K'nichihau is the sun god. The gods in the murals are all giving life and taking it away. A balanced interaction. The murals were teaching about the duality of life and death. Heavy stuff for a child.
Chambelin, Chambelin.
Hachkalantbil.
Why, ma?
Mayu, where's the wheel? Is everything all right?
I don't know. Her father came and collected her. He said he wanted to reward her for her studies and let her participate in a ritual.
What ritual?
The ritual of awakening.
A how? That involves the sacrifice of a child.
Do you think a wheel's father would harm her?
I've known him for years. Today, when he came, he looked right through me. His eyes were black, empty,
Where did he take her?
To the abandoned village. Please, hurry.
They're waiting for you. This way.
Let's get on with it.
Ahau. I present to you my own blood. My daughter, Awil. Her mind and spirit are strong. Stronger than any I've ever seen. I am so, so proud of my Awil. She will make a fine sacrifice. Here, the nectar of awakening. Hear me, Kinich Ahau, face of the sun. I offer you Awil, the chosen one. She will drink from the nectar of awakening, and her heart will be taken from her chest and cast onto the fire. The embers of my own flesh and blood, given to you so that you may not to extinguish the sun.
Awil, it's Lara. I want you to run back to Mayu when I say, okay?
Awil, run!
Why do I get the feeling this isn't over?
Somewhere.
Check the building.
Kundulin Lakon. Shimbaltesh le kuchila. Matun tsokolutan. Manachtalesh tim wignal. Satatesh abilik awichesh. In maska veukal kenukashtek.
Patatach Kabach! Matubeita la takika vakta tupikan il habo. Willikage.
I should have done something. Now Unaratu is captured. And the other rebels, they'll make an example of them.
Why, ma?
Bila witch!
Kima kol al kash.
Sikpatin tu katin?
Awil, are you hurt?
I'm fine. I ran just like you said.
Clever girl.
Why did you stop the ritual?
Awil, you were going to be killed.
But that's how it is. I was chosen. My sacrifice would keep Kinicha Hau from taking the sun away. Father said he dreamed me. Dreamed that I was special.
Awil, dreams can be interpreted in different ways. What if you were meant to stay here, on Earth, and use your special power to become the greatest serpent god there ever was?
Do you really think so?
I do, yes.
I can't wait to tell Father.
Awil, your father is...
going to be away for a while. So Awil will stay with me, so she can continue her studies.
Of course.
I better get started now. There's still so much to learn. Thank you, Ahau.
Yes, thank you, Ahau. I will make sure Awil is cared for. Please accept this bow as a thank you. It belonged to my mother. She was an eagle archer. May it serve you well.
Thank you, Mayu. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Techa shikin. Tumenag watutangwilike?
Born to famine. This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest. This is great. I don't have enough space for that.
Chambelil!
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Come see. I might have what you need.
Good day.
See anything that you like? Here you go. Very good. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Very good. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Very good. The gods favor us both. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Very good. Come back soon.
How are you?
What do you need? The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. I'm always ready to trade.
Chevanu chik in topikonov. Chen humpel batelil uch hel bishunahe.
Beishan in tukul. Minano nukolov, malov. Yet el mishuts kansani lobby. Tokili uhets tantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahel umbinton utsil waminan kukulkantik wignalone? Ateni, imesak, inka.
Ma, utskan wantali, unahakushta. Ma bejo, mente stutz, zakesten kumpel zu dieter Fakkes.
This describes something nearby.
They stand back to back, two brothers in arms. I lie at the feet of the one who watches the shaded serpent. Should be helpful.
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he is sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
You, girl, get away from that door. Your rebel father will die for his actions.
Papa, I love you.
That must be Kiara, the girl Atsley mentioned, which means Hakan is in that cell. I've got to find a way to get him out. Too heavy. I'll need to find some help.
I have nowhere to go. I'm sorry, Ahau. Please don't hurt me. I only wanted to say goodbye to my father.
I'm not gonna hurt you, Kiara. I'm with the Rebellion.
How do you know my name?
Your friend Atsley told me I should help you.
He did?
Yes. So, why don't you tell me what's happened?
My father blames Kukulkan for mother's death. I told him that nothing would bring her back, but he didn't listen. He tried to kill Kukulkan, and now he's going to die and I will be left all alone.
Hey, it'll be okay, little one. Maybe I can help.
Really? There are other rebels here in the square. They want to help as well, but they're too scared. Maybe you can convince them.
I'll do whatever I can, Kiara. I promise you, I won't let them take your father from you.
Thank you, Ahau.
Call me Lara. I want to free the prisoner, but I can't do it alone.
You must be the Eshiki Unuratu spoke of. If you can make it safe, I will help open the door.
Blessings, Ahau. Are you enjoying the executions?
The executions? Of course, but I need you to stop the prayers for now.
Why did the attendant sound the horn?
Would you play your instruments for an envoy of the gods?
We would be honored, Ahau.
Maybe these rebels will give up.
up after they see what happened.
Execution never happened.
Come on.
Don't be alarmed. I'm a friend of Unuratu's. I'm trying to free the prisoner, and I need your help.
You are Ishiki. Quickly, I will open the door.
It's safe now. Help me open the door.
Yes, we must move.
Okay, the guards are gone.
Then we must move, now.
This should do it. Friend.
I do not have any friends that look like you.
Trust me, I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Your daughter's waiting. Can you walk?
Kiara!
Damn!
Kiara, go! Get someplace safe. I will find you.
I'll find us a way out of here.
I remember you now. You are the outsider I saw with Unuratu in the lower village.
And if I remember correctly, you were told not to go after Kugel Khan.
I was stupid and careless, blinded by revenge. I know that now.
Through here. Stay close.
These are the old barracks. This way. Kiara, I am coming. I will not lose hope.
If we work together, we can move this stone.
Thank you for showing me the way.
You helped.
Not that. The way to what's important. To my daughter. Here, this knife. It belonged to my wife. I was going to kill Kukul Khan with it. I have no use for it. So sorry, my sweet child. Let me look at you. I promise I will never leave you again. Come on, let's go home.
The wooden firearm is almost an exact replica of a modern assault rifle. The artisan who made this must have had an excellent memory, or worked from a model. Perhaps a weapon stolen from Trinity.
Charade of rebellion.
Until we succeed, and you're no longer a threat.
And you say this to my face?
You know I am armed. And time was. Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home. Unuratu dreamed for a moment.
How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. Hmm? That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold. Decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Thank you.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay. We're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah. When I was in the cenote, it was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah. When we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
Bash the tank of
Heads bash or catapultic.
Tingwalik tech. Jambach to Buya.
Tutse. The waiting leaks in Bao. Walk with Yantar. We
are
Matulin to Haki.
Nick is Makimba Mantats.
Makachi.
May the rivers of the upper... I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom.
This cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Some kind of carving up there.
Thank you.
just crossed the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
Is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchin. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste.
How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Inuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitskalankoele lo putzi, hachpila with job. Hello, Telo, Ichi Lechi Wobo, Shenawile,
to save Ani.
Bash the Hello, Tela, Hoke Sabak Telo.
the lap up.
Think that's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the upper district.
You lead. This describes something nearby. A once ferocious warrior, raised as a warning. They fell from his mouth and now lie beneath him. I think we're clear.
Let's go.
This seems to be some kind of primitive sculpture of a human.
Working Maya Aqueduct. Might be able to climb up there. Thank you.
something. Maybe I can tie the raft to something. There we go. Open that gate. Have to open that gate. Open that gate.
Yeah.
Should be able to get up higher now. can probably move the rock. Maybe that water wheel can pull something.
I think we're clear. Let's go. Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy. An easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that.
Door.
what happened to the Yashil?
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in a corporation. I think Amado might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not on prepaid. Not at the expense of the boss. The warrior who will bear this sacrifice will be staying in the side. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Our safe reservation. Their leader, the traitor, the lad, your fallen queen, is in my custody. But it is not too late for safe. Today, we offer a sacrifice to our God as a prayer for protection.
See what he does.
Will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
With us.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long.
Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Okay.
Thank you.
looks like my way in.
Laura, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. The Inca influence is unmistakable. The Eclipse and the Heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this? The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unarat. Give this to Etzli. He's a rightful heir. He must lead Paititi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. He will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Willik Bishani Lekuchila.
Manachtalesh tingwignal, satantesh apilik awichesh. Wayaboneha chasav malo. Bin kundulin lakzilon.
Gosh, tanulaki.
Lihik sabahesh, akpatelesh. Uya wunim puhagil. Het sabav wal kila, beyokel uchay kotzil il kukulkan.
Kukulkan kalantikon, kul batel tesh. Yane nesh shaliti. Tokuk kimil. Matu beita limbo kesimil.
MCS Leakovo, Patik in Hani Lik. Kimesab Kuntulin Lakzilon. Janekat Peksik Mashpete. Chaite chotzil il kukulkan. Fata baesh,
kukulkan
sasil
kuntim pakati.
Kosh kach, gani kashtik. Kinwili,
machik.
Tzok kupati ken legium silobo. Akvatelesh, anteneshi. Gani bendika. Luchai Kotzil il Kukulkan. Unafinatian.
My way.